can we please take a minute to laugh at my weak ass attempt?
What the fuck are these?
What are those? Okay, so I don't know how to braid because I just never had the patience to sit and learn. But this is a twist into a braid. That's the best I can do. I mean, I don't look really presentable, but I took a shower. I only could comb my hair out in the shower because, I mean, it's not crazy long. I mean, it is a pretty decent length, but I can't comb through this much otherwise. It just gets so curly and just so... But I just wanted to show you guys my weak-ass attempt at braids. I need to watch a couple YouTube tutorials and learn how to do it because I have girls. I have two girls. With lots of hair. It ain't gonna work, bruh. It ain't gonna work. But yeah, these are my weak attempt at braids, you guys. If you want me to show you guys how I did my hair, let me know in the comments below. I'll gladly do a tutorial on how you can get this look.
Who y'all think y'all fooling? Not me. Y'all niggas ain't getting enough. Just bust out y'all scares or something. Yeah, shit, we ain't y'all best or something. What I made last week? Rich Max is a bitch and my kids is up. Man, I can fuck your wife if you share or something. Come on, ass man, you a lyric or something. Nigga, drop it, my whole drop.
Fuck my bitch, you think I'ma miss that? Man, she suck my dick and she suck rock dick, so you think I'ma kiss that?
I was at LA, that's part of her notes,
but I ain't with that.
Boy, you trippin', that's how I thought was when you neck me and medic and you respect me.
You need no bro, academics, yeah, that's where you knew that. Ask your bros, grab me, I'm in there, it's all to prove that. Know your bros told you now you ready, not to do that. Oh, I'm gon' move. T-Y, tell me where to go. Boy, you ain't rich, your bitch back. Oh, you teed up, get you beat up. Worry about me, man, get you licked back. Just like bitches, y'all are chit-chat. Cars from far, got injured in the back. Balenciaga with the Gucci and the bottle with the Louis and the Gucci. This is all mismatched. Hoes gon' lose, you the fall from the Gucci. Inside, rap 150, be strapped. Got a full shorty, boy, better get back. Got a lot of back, y'all party, kick back.
How I'm broke, if I just find myself a hitman. Be quiet, bro. Them niggas over there turn 6 racks.
You're lying, bro. I've been fucked this bitch 6 racks. After I drop the shit, me her, but Ari and my bitch just wanna relax.
Probably somewhere on the beach.
Probably somewhere on the island.
You know that my role got XO diamonds in it, so that's that perfect timing. Set Elliot, bezel it. I spin them kettle chips, I run it back like a Heisman. Pull up, I'm swerving, I'm merging. I got the whip, yeah, the one right with the curtains. Got boys that be working, they block and be twerking. The Tulsa pull up for diversion. On the beat, me and Herbert, we perked the burger. The body, the lean, got a slur. You call the phone, you think she sleeping. She sucking my dick while her words keep on flirting. She said that my shit is ain't size, that 2 liter ginger ale, why she keep burping? I take all my hair and I stand on my money. Your bitch think I'm truly
you what? I think people like it because of the camera.
Because of the camera? They're probably like not expensive either. But I'm so tired of seeing them. Yo, this is low-key my favorite track to run on.
Your track to run on.
Favorite
track?
Yeah.
Oh.
Just because City Catholics was here, oh my God, it used to go down. It used to go down. I should have went to the city school the whole time, wasted my fucking time at Greece. I should have been in the city the whole motherfucking time. I'd have been doing damage. I was in the city for only a year and a half. I did outdoor my junior year, and I did indoor outdoor my senior year. That's it. So I basically ran for a season and a half, and I did really well. I'm very proud of myself now I think about it, because when I was at Olympia, a bitch was bullshitting. So I'm going to say God did that.
I'm not a mind, not a...
Oh, here's my story time. Let me get a story time. How did I end up going to a city school? So boom, or so. You got turned on, it's not fair. Damn. Okay, well, I'm gonna get my quick story time. Okay, so I ended up in city school because you know how there's like that little brief time before you, like, it's Christmas break? Okay, so boom. So before we came back from Christmas break from school, somebody had called, like the district had called my mom and told her, like, somebody reported you guys are living in the city and y'all gotta move. Yeah, so literally our house was, when I say a hop, skip, and a jump, not a triple jump, hop, skip, and a jump, but like literally a hop and a... Like, our house was right here, and the sign "Welcome to Greece" was like literally at the corner. And we lived in the last house, and it was at literally the next sidewalk over. And we had to move. All of us. My junior year of high school, somebody called and snitched and said we lived in the city, and we all had to switch schools. I was trying to go back to Charlotte because I went there for 8th grade after I moved back from Florida. I went to Charlotte for 1 year, and then I was trying to go back there, and they like, Wilson. I'm like, Wilson? Where the fuck is Wilson? They on Genesee. I'm like, Genesee? Like, what the fuck? I'm about to go to school in Genesee type shit. So, long story short, that's end up how I ended up in the city. But whoever sees this video, and if you the person who snitched, I'm going to thank you, because I bullshitted. I wasted my time and my talents at Greece, Olympia. If I had been in the city the whole motherfucking time, it would have been lit. But yeah, back to what I was saying. I'm so grateful for whoever called and snitched, because that was the opportunity of a lifetime. Even though I was very, very uncomfortable, like literally the first month of school in January, my junior year, I did not go to school because, like, I'm not, for one, I had to take the city bus, which there's nothing wrong with it. Don't, like, do not think I'm bougie at all, because I love taking the bus. People be like, oh yeah, broke bitches take the bus and da da da. But at the end of the day, like, for one, if you're saving money for transportation wise, stuff like that, it's a very great tool. So anyway, boom. So I had to take the city bus to school, and I'm like, what the fuck? I don't really even know how to take the city bus. Well, I was only taking the bus to work. I was only taking the bus to work prior to that. So I did know how to take the bus. It just was the fact that for where I lived, like, which basically is the suburbs, for me to go into the city and get to school on time, and I think school started like 7:50 or some shit. I cannot remember for the life of me, but it was pretty fucking early. But for me to get to school on time, I had to get on the bus at like 5 something in the morning. It's like, hell no. To go to somewhere I don't even want to go. Mind you, I didn't know nobody there. I was like, I don't mind being a new girl, because I always moved around as a child. I literally went to so many different schools, elementary schools in Rochester. I went to fucking 3 different middle schools in Florida, came back up here, went to middle school in Charlotte, in Rochester, here in Rochester or whatever. So like, I've always moved around, so I don't mind being a new girl. But the simple fact, like, I really didn't even want to be there. Like, this is the longest, when I was at Olympia for my freshman, sophomore, and basically half of my junior year, that's the longest I've ever been in one school. So like, I started to make friends and shit like that, whatever. So it's just like, I really didn't even really want to even break away from it. I just was so uncomfortable in every way possible. But when I got to Wilson, like, my sister was there. I didn't even know my older sister. And then I ended up meeting my best friend Jade there. And our track team was lit. It was like five, six of us, but we was really getting it done. Like, so whoever called, thank you. That was the best experience and the best years of my high school career. And if it wasn't you, I probably wouldn't even got a high school track scholarship for college. So whoever snitched, thank you. That's a fact. Snitch. Who is that? Oh shit. Yo, we did it.
Look what they just did though.
No, they pulled up?
Yes.
When you did? That's some super shit. The fuck? So why they blowing the horn at? Huh? Here. Just in case you gotta hop out, beat a nigga ass real quick. For fun.
I'll beat his ass beer.
That's a fact. Baby coming out the chiquatas. Chiquatas? How you say it? Chiquatas? I don't fucking know. How you gonna pull up as me backing up? That's stupid. Stupid as a bitch. Who does that? Some Rochester shit. Bro, look at my weak ass braids! He's not even fucking braids! Yo, if you my friend and you see this and I still don't know how to braid and you love me, it's your fault. Look at my face. No, this is for YouTube. This for YouTube.
I wanna be on YouTube.
You wanna be on YouTube? What you gonna do?
West Side Juggernaut Flight.
Oh, you can't,
AKA known as Genesee Lennox.
and we on Dewey Ave and we living. You hear me?
Okay.
So now you speaking with the most flyest woman chilling on this YouTube channel.
Oh, right? Yeah?
Respect her and understand what the hell she's talking about. Now, mind you, I'm a little bit bored now, but it's all right, though, peoples. Well, we going on Dewey and be our brush in the park.
Okay,
you know?
Okay.
We got a true mass of youth upon that, you know.
Okay.
But we all respect that Yankee youth.
Okay.
New York born. So anybody from Chicago, D.C., Virginia, raise up, baby.
Okay, okay.
Hold up. Woodbridge, DMV area.
Okay.
Raise up.
Okay.
I'll be back home soon, you heard me?
All right.
I done maxed out on my 15 years.
Okay.
I'm a free-ass man.
There you go.
With my Budweiser and Bud Ice.
Okay.
But check this out. I work 16-hour shifts, you heard me? So all y'all felons that say y'all can't get jobs, quit them fucking excuses and get this chicken, you heard me?
Get the chicken, sweetheart. Get the chicken. Right. Have a good night. Get this chicken. I was recording. And he hopped in it. Fuck it. We out here.
Fifth long shit, just can't get personal.
Okay.
We just trying to squeeze, just trying to squeeze easy.
Sexy as fuck, and you got a lot of rush on your arm.
Rush on your arm. But first she stuck on the dick. She dresses in the dump every arm. Dump every arm. It's the same, it's a famous.
Why you always fucking with my head? Cause I'm something like a pimp. Bitch, tell me where the fuck is my bread?
Hey, I thought you was in love. You turned out to be a 10. I thought you was a duck. But that's what I get for judging a book by its cover. Closer than my brother. Many bitches I'm fucking bonus. We clutch in Mexico back from murderless nothing. I just be trying to chill. Cause I'm something like a pimp.
Bitch, tell me where the fuck is my grass.
Never public domain class. Clash of boy.
Bitch, tell me where the fuck is my bread? Hey babe, I thought you was in love. You turned out to be a 10. I thought you was a duck.
Yeah.
Shut my shit down. Look at this. I'm getting my little hang time up. You feeling me? You feeling
she
me?
She had a habit, man. She bought her nose. Said she was a freak, I suppose. Seeing the teller, she was
when I get my hair straight, you bitches ain't gonna what the fuck to do.
Just a touch, a blow, a little bit, and it's all up and down. She like to ride on top.
I'm extremely tired. I need a nap. Gotta fucking try to grill some steaks and shit. What else we got? We got steak and mashed potatoes and broccoli and what else? Rice and mad other extra shit. I just need a power nap. And I got a fucking potato from this angle. Look at this shit. Fucking fat bitch, like what? No offense to anybody, I just hold myself to a different standard, and I know how I like to look and how I want to look, and I just look like a fucking potato. Cause I'm a lazy fat bitch. That hurt. Okay, so this is a story time within a story time. I just was laying on the couch. I put this on my daughters. I'm not doing this shit for the views. I'm not doing for I heard somebody walking up the stairs and opened the door, and the door opened wide. And I'm just looking because I thought it was Shauna. So I'm looking to say like, oh shit, what's up, bitch? I didn't even know he was downstairs. There was nobody there. You know what I did? Politely put my shoes on and ran the fuck outside. I'm just sitting in the car. I don't got time for that. Nope. Not today, Satan. Not today. I don't play none of that. I heard somebody. I know what I heard. The door, knob, turn, everything. I heard it. Shitty.